Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another stream. Today we are playing some World of Warcraft. Make sure you guys visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of the content. Go ahead and give me a follow here on Twitch at EGSSteve. Like us on YouTube and Facebook, and I'll catch you guys in the chat. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another stream. We are going to keep on playing some World of Warcraft Classic. Currently level 16, need to keep on going, at least get to 20. Probably not going to be during this broadcast, but we shall continue on. Make sure you guys visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of our content. When we do post new podcasts, they will be out there as well. We're also on Twitter or X at EGS Productions 1 and on YouTube, Everyday Gaming Society. Might as well travel on down here, turn this in, and then we'll head on over to 2, 3, and then probably 1. It is an open lobby. If you want to go ahead, jump on in, feel free to do so. Next time we're in the big city, definitely get a mount, something. But I don't believe we can get mounts until 20. That's why we need to get up there. We can run a dungeon. Average wait time? We're going to find out. Last time it was about half an hour. Looks like we have another one. Go on back and get that.
What's on your mind? Safe travels.
We'll take it for the trousers. Where's that one at now?
Thank you.
Where are these at? Oh, yeah. Last time coming through here, it was pretty difficult. Now we should not have much of an issue. Yep, just ran out. It's just a process. Keep on doing the same thing over and over. It's not even giving me an estimated time. I guess we'll find out if anything. If we can get a dungeon run.
I'm out of range.
Hate to say that we have to go back to regular Warcraft, the non-classic version. This may be interesting. Wait for him to come on back.
That's still recharging.
Thank you.
can't drink anymore yet.
Gonna die. Ah, crap. Alright, so maybe I'm gonna have to come back to that one. That's how it's gonna look like. So I could probably swing over to two. One or two. I guess we'll see what two looks like. Drop off all this stuff. But man, got a lot of people to get through. I might just go ahead and maybe run through it. Bust out the failsafe. Perfect. Oh crap.
It's too far away. That spell isn't ready yet.
Making our way. Slowly but surely. Can I reach it? Easy XP. Yeah, we got a long while. What do we have here? Nice little camp. Possibly friendly so I can sell my crap. Looks like it. Do I have nothing on my character? I'll get out of here. I do not. Guess I'll at least buy this here.
See you soon.
I don't think I need this anymore. At some point I did need it for a quest. Let's get rid of some crap.
Safe travels.
Get some more rough stone. Put all the consumables down there. Might as well toss that in there. All right, good for now. Onward. A level 19. Oh, crap. Yeah, so I should not be going here. Let's see how bad this is. Already at 3. Keep them coming. Hopefully we'll get a dungeon by the hour. Probably have to wait a little bit later on in the day if I want to achieve any kind of dungeon
need
runs.
Assistance? Alrighty then.
Some help. Maybe we can even do a little bit of fishing.
Closer.
finally. Got a lot of stuff I need to get rid of, though. Come on, tank. All right. See what we can do. Probably waited 40 something minutes for this dungeon. Let's make it worth it. We're doing good. Gonna get a new level here very shortly. One more kill. Holy crap, we survived. But let me toss that back down there. Here we go. Now, when the last time I was playing it, this was the wrong way. In two at a time. See how well this is going to work out for us. But we got it. Easy. Let's see. I don't think I need that now. Now. Yeah, so I guess that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, and visit the website, EverydayGamingSociety.com, for all of our content and listen to our podcast.